Who you're here with?
Sure. I'm Ben Chase. I'm an AmeriCorps member with the Hemlock Restoration Initiative. Here to treat some hemlock trees with y'all. So the hemlock woolly adelgid was introduced in the 20s by accident on a nursery specimen, and it started to become a forest problem, a forest pest in the 60s and 70s. And since then it's spread throughout the Appalachian region, all the way down south into Alabama, all the way up into Canada, and it's starting to move west.
They say it's moderate levels of infestation, and then more than 50 is high.
So we're treating the hemlock trees here with a chemical treatment, which is the best way to ensure protection of an individual tree. So we have some hemlock trees here that y'all want to protect, so you can show people about hemlocks and talk about the issue that's going on. So we're treating them with chemical treatment to make sure they stay healthy. So we're using primarily imidacloprid, which is a long-lasting chemical treatment. It can last 4 to 6 years, depending on its effectiveness. And it removes the adelgid from the tree and ensures that the tree can rebound and start to put on new growth. And for every stand that we find where the trees might be in rough shape and we need to save a lot of them, there are some patches where the trees are looking fairly healthy. There's a lot of regeneration, sort of the next generation of hemlock. So there is hope through conservation work.
And you know your stuff, man.